I'm Phil Shaw. I'm a director in the global digital team at Ipsos Connect. Our role is to create research solutions to help advertisers better understand, test, and evaluate their digital advertising. So we believe when it comes to testing digital advertising, it's vitally important to test ads in context. We know that the same ad can perform differently depending on the format it's displayed in, depending on the device it appears or the platform that it appears on. So with Connect Digital, we're able to test ads live in real context because we've created a content hub that's a live website. We ask respondents to visit that website for a couple of minutes to look at the articles and to look at the video content. While they're there, we're able to serve them video ads as outstream format, as skippable format, and as non-skippable format. We're also able to serve display ads in all of the common display ad formats as well. Respondents can access the site on their mobile device or on their desktop. And while they're there, they look at the content, and we serve them the ads. If they want to pay attention to the ads, they will. If they want to skip them or move to a different article on the site or go elsewhere because the ads don't engage them, then they'll do that, just as they do in the real world. Once the respondent has been on the site for a few minutes, we then take them to a survey. At the survey, we ask them the brand impact. So we're trying to understand purchase intent, brand imagery, impact on ranking, impact on brand closeness and performance. Of course, we also ask attention, whether the respondent recognizes the ad, whether they remembered which brand it was for, and we ask ad ratings. So from that, we're able to evaluate the ad, but in a real life context. But we can go much further, because when they're on the site, we measure how long they spend viewing the ads and engaging with the ads. We're able to look at the performance of the ad based on the amount of time for which it was viewed. So what's the brand impact of a 0 to 2 second view? What's the impact of a 3 to 5 second view, a 6 to 10 second view, and so on. We can tell advertisers how long their ads need to be watched for in order to deliver the brand impact that they wish.